Yeah, fantastic. I want to thank the Federation of Kenya and Federation of Cameroon for organizing this friendly, both home and away, in terms of the game for the girls to prepare themselves. I would rather lose at the friendly match and win in the tournament. We created the first 10 minutes, we have four chances to kill the game. So I think we had the possibilities. So we get the scoring boots in our first game against Ghana, things have changed.
So what are the companies, what are the areas that you think you have to improve on before the contract?
I think for me, the penalty changed everything. I think it was a soft penalty for me. And we had to push very hard. We equalized a very nice goal. Typical goals that we need to score in the main tournament. What I promised, you see a more fighter team in the Nations Cup. As I've said, I'd rather lose at the friendly match but win at the competition.